How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to more of our Ghosts of Tsushima series. We're on the penultimate mission now. Called Eternal Blue Sky. We do need to find Yuna. Is she down there? Ow. There she is. Time to begin the attack on Khotun Khan.
What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Eternal blue sky. Okay. You want to speak to my allies?
Sakai.
Suppose we should.
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
Yeah. If that's all they're really going to say, stuff like that, then it's not really right. I swear that's the armor. Swordsmith.
Believe me, it's a trap.
Kenji!
Here we are, my lord.
Huh. You're in good spirits?
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
Okay.
Sakai.
It's good to have your boat with us, Sensei. I have not forgotten about Tomoe.
We will defeat the Khan. Her support will crumble like dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Okay. Yuna, let's do this.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komodo Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
Be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet. While your uncle fights his samurai war.
You really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
Here we go.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal.
Gonna be more difficult with less people.
Down anyone who gets through.
Oh.
This is for my son.
Watch your back, Masako.
Don't let him get behind us.
Take the fight to them. Forward.
Damn. Nice.
Push them back.
Keep going, guys. Sneaky, sneaky, this is what we do. Get him up. Ghost. Okay. So far, so good.
Our plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Here we go.
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Tsushima isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
See you later, friends. I hope you all survive.
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan.
Bella? What tower they talk is he talking about? Behind me. Oh.
Khotun Khan.
Oh, he did come. Oh, wait. Oh, there's two. Wait. Now. Thank you.
Beside Harna. Bitte call us Alten Hart Sidic. Ben, Harraj, Ben.
Okay. How in God's name do I do this, but like that. Damn, first time we've had issues with the frame rate in this game. But then I take a hit because I've still got my ghost power. Ah, there. Khotun Khan.
Island.
Here we go. Man, this guy's giving me so much trouble.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Oh, it's that one. Fine. Now. Come on.
I defeated you before.
You sound afraid.
No, 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 no. Cheetah. Oh god. Okay. What we got? Is a big boat and he's ran onto it. He could have gone anywhere. I wonder if we're supposed to use the barrels. Crap. What else we got? I did friggin' nothing to him. Got him. Oh god. Not good. Oh god. Oh, come on. Oh! Oh, his spear's gone. Oh, he's got a blade. What? There's more? Ghost. Oh, we got him.
Kill me, and another will come.
So what? I'll be here to deal with him. Damn. Damn.
This is yours.
We done it. It's not over.
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Please. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
Bring hope to our people, fear to the Mongols.
And be hunted by samurai.
If anyone can change a samurai's mind, it's you. Keep fighting.
Okay.
We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Okay. Really, you gave me one level for that? Damn, deserved way more. Alright guys, we'll leave things here for now. The next episode, we're going to go face Tsushima himself. If you enjoyed the episode, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe most importantly, go and have a beautiful day, and bye bye.